Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Schipperke originated in Belgium as a small breed version of the Leeuwenaar. This now extinct breed is also the forefather of the Belgian Shepherd. They were originally used to guard the boats and catch rats on the canals between Brussels and Antwerp. Today they are an increasingly popular companion dog. Coming from working herding stock, they do have a strong herding instinct. They also have a strong prey drive and like to chase small animals such as rabbits, rats, and birds. How much exercise does a Schipperke need? A Schipperke requires at least 40 to 60 minutes a day of energy-burning exercise and activity. They are a playful and tireless little dog and would not say no to more. Failure to provide sufficient daily exercise can result in behavior and health issues. Schipperkes love to play with toys and can get a lot of exercise inside. They tend to be an active dog when in the house in comparison to other breeds. If you want a small dog with a high tolerance for exercise, the Schipperke is ideal. They are also intelligent, independent, and strong-willed, and require plenty of mental stimulation and enrichment as well. Mental exercise can help to tire a dog as much as physical activity. There are three main types of exercise and activity you must provide your Schipperke every day. A daily walk, high-intensity play, and mental stimulation and enrichment. For a full guide to exercise for a Schipperke, click the link in the description below. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for a Schipperke not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your Schipperke to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a Schipperke can go all day long. Ideally, the minimum should be 30 to 40 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. Daily walks are much better than nothing all week and a big walk at the weekend. If your Schipperke has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. They cannot always be trusted off leash as they have a strong chase instinct. Alternatively, you can use a retractable leash or long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. Purposeful activity. In addition to the daily walk, your Schipperke will require other high-intensity activity and play. The Schipperke is quick and can turn on a dime. Ideally, you need to find activities that can burn energy in a short period of time and use these skills. For suggested exercise ideas for your Schipperke, click the link in the description. Mental simulation and enrichment. All dogs need an outlet for their minds. This is especially true for a smart little dog like a Schipperke. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. This usually manifests itself in bad behavior such as excessive barking, digging, escaping, and other destructive behaviors. Some ways to provide mental stimulation and enrichment include puzzle toys, learning new commands and tricks, and environmental enrichment. How to exercise a Schipperke puppy. The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different from those of an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and, in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that has high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your Schipperke puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. For a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down, or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. Exercise for an older senior Schipperke. As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, the Schipperke is an active, playful, and smart little dog. It is crucial to provide adequate physical and mental exercise and activity to release pent-up energy and prevent boredom. They require an hour of exercise and activity daily but wouldn't say no to more. This should include one or two daily walks, other energy-burning play, and plenty of mental stimulation. The cost of not doing so can be an unhappy and frustrated little dog. This can lead to behavior issues such as barking, digging, escaping, and destructive behavior. Let us know in the comments how you exercise your Schipperke. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.